Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention with Lepelsia. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Pelletier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade.
Mm-hmm.
Le Pelletier?
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near the Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Take it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Pelletier will have my
yes,
head.
Madame.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Pelletier.
Citizen Talia.
Thank you.
tire. Keep at it. No, you don't.
Will you be attending the execution tomorrow?
Of course.
Waiter.
For that, you've missed the defining event.
Mark my words, the Americans will throw in with us.
Tonight we celebrate the death of...
You think so?
At once.
How could they...
Papa has to go back to work now, Angel. Papa has to go
Run
back to work.
Find your nurse.
I'll see you at home
and
find your nurse.
Yes,
not just
yes.
Now,
you're like an acid.
Guts! You will suffer. Not you. I'll rip your heart.
thank you at least for sparing my daughter the sight of this.
The king must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, can we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Are you sure Germain will be there?
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Pourquoi chercher à passer si inaperçu?
Hello, Arno. Monsieur Germain. It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
I tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge?
No, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Messieurs, je suis innocent de tout ce dont on m'inculpe. Je souhaite que mon sang puisse cimenter le bonheur des Français.
Kings, merely a symbol. Symbol can inspire fear, and fear can inspire control. But men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as you can see. This was the truth de Molay died for. The divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of sunlight upon gold. The crown and church are ground to dust. You control the gold, will decide the future. Vous êtes vengé. I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
Go!
Quite an entrance.
Go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
This is my patriotic duty!
Protect the Grand Master!
Kill her!
Elise, time to go.
Allons, qui n'a pas sa gazette?
Sanitary medium! Oh.
Bloody conservative!
Elise, it's over. Let's go.
Stop letting him get away.
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refuse to take it.
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save.
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jamar down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!
What cheer, Arno?
What cheer, my friend?
What in God's name happened at the Place de la Révolution today?
Germain was there, and I know what his plan is. You have to...
You were told to leave that investigation to others.
Yes, but listen!
Yes, but listen? Is that the regard in which you hold the Brotherhood?
I knew this would happen. I told Mirabeau that you were too obsessed with your personal vendettas.
This is why I joined the Brotherhood!
Yes, not because you shared our ideas or felt called to the service. For revenge.
For redemption.
Call it what you will. You've defied the orders of this council repeatedly, pursued targets without sanction, and flouted our creed at every step.
Master Trenet.
In light of these actions, I find I have no choice but to call for a vote of expulsion. Master Bellier.
Agreed.
What are you-
Master Kimar.
Agreed.
Arno Dorian, you are attainted. Your rank and title are stripped from you, and you are hereby exiled from the Brotherhood of Paris.
You cannot be serious. Listen, I know what Germain is doing. I can stop him!
The decision of this council is final. We give you leave to go.
Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion. Was last night. Maybe I left it there.
Like two Latouche. Damn Latouche.
Looks like someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot. You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man. You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.
Bag it all, boys!
Beach rolling farmers for their coppers, eh, lads?
What was that?
chamber pots are gone.
There we go.
Ah.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were worse.
Call the silverware!
Now, aren't you glad we came here?
I'll get you!
Is that Mink?
Looks like it.
Can I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top.
Traitors will be liquidated.
Arno. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me? For not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly round the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.